Today, workshops specialised in agricultural vehicles must have the appropriate multi-brand electronic diagnostic instrumentation in order to intervene correctly during ordinary and extraordinary maintenance. TEXA, global leader in the automotive diagnostics industry with hundreds of thousands of customer workshops, was the first company to commit to the off-highway world, offering solutions that are both efficient and simple and providing today an extraordinary coverage of makes and models. Modern tractors are equipped with sophisticated anti-pollution systems, sometimes subject to malfunctions, indicated through a message in the dashboard. In these cases, a diagnosis must be carried out using TEXA's tools, connecting the TXT's interface to the tractor's dedicated socket. From the tool's main menu, select the make FENDT Vario 700 Tier 4 Interim. Using the TGS3 function, perform a complete scan of all the electronic systems in the vehicle. Through the dedicated page, it is possible to see if the error is in the active status or if it occurred previously in the stored status. Select the error that is detected in the Denoxtronic module, and using the specific link button, the wiring diagram with the faulty component highlighted is displayed directly. At this point, you can identify all the components electrically connected together through the connection information function. Locate the position of the component in the tractor through the device location window. View the specific data sheet with all the information needed to understand the operation and check its efficiency. The Denoxtronic 2.2 supply module pressurizes the AdBlue DEF solution to 9 bar with a pump and a diaphragm. Then the metering device injects the amount of nebulized AdBlue DEF requested into the exhaust flow upstream of the SCR catalyst. The engine control unit, EDC17, monitors the operational data of the engine and the sensors located in the after-treatment system to control the temperature and the amount of the solution, thus maximizing the NOx conversion. Proceed disassembling the metering device, Denoxtronic, to visually check the component. After cleaning it thoroughly by opening the activations page, you can find the component test to check its conditions. Launch the test, pay attention to the help sheet, and proceed following the instructions. Activate the pump up to 9 bar. Set the amount of AdBlue that the metering device must inject. Once complete, check the amount in the graduated container. At this point, the errors can be cleared. Make sure the vehicle is working properly by reading the parameters and displaying the related dashboards. The vehicle is ready to return to work. Keep up the good work, and for further information, visit TEXA's website or contact an authorized retailer.